We so I try to sell here stuff and every time I'm here this door is in front of my way. I slept 3 times for a few hours and every time same story, I can't unlock this gate. This game is just messing with me, teasing me, wanting me to quit it. Now where's Dan?
Meaning no offense, one day, but Covenant I've got a mom as big as Diamond City.
Where's the dude? Where's the dude? Oh, God. There he is.
Get your lemonade here!
Hey, Dan. This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
I got one thing. They deny up and down that Stockton's men ever came here. But they most certainly did. There's no reason to bald-faced lie to me if they're not hiding something. I'll keep poking around.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. I'll cross that road if I have to.
Have any advice on what I should investigate?
They keep the barracks locked up tight. Find a way in and I'm sure you'll turn up something. The leads could be anywhere, really.
We'll talk.
Okay, where's the book that I just found? It actually has a weight limit of a due book. It's
hey,
not.
Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
Everything's glitched.
We'll talk later.
Everything's glitched, Dan. Everything. Everything. It's all glitched. It won't let me inside the trading home. I have so much to sell.
That's a serious lock. Need to find a key.
Well,
let's hope someone's been careless.
Okay.
What's a synth? Why are they afraid of them?
Jacob's password. Nice. Lovely. Okay.
Out. Now.
Oh. Sorry. Please let me. Don't shoot me.
Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?
Okay. Can I please? Nope.
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
People here are real sensitive about synths. What is a synth?
You must be new around here. Synths are synthetic people made by the Institute. Real advanced machines. Might as well be human, because no one can tell the difference between them and us. Everyone in the Commonwealth is afraid of synths, and the Institute. But, come to mention it, I've been here a long while, and nobody's even breathed a word about them. That is odd.
So, what's the Institute?
Ask 3 different people, you get 3 different answers to that. Wildly different. Most people believe the Institute's behind every manner of ill in the Commonwealth. Sister disappears, or you lose your Brahmin. The Institute. Settlement murdered in the middle of the night. The Institute. But I've never met a single person that has proof about any of that. But there's no denying synths are real enough. So the Institute's infiltrating us, and I doubt they're doing that for our own good.
We'll talk later.
That's it? Can I? Please. Please. No, I cannot. You, something
hey,
to say?
Geezer.
Less rads, less mute fruit, same great taste, try Deezer's lemonade!
No.
I'm looking into a lost caravan. Can you help?
You know what would would be great for a lost caravan. Deezer's lemonade! Voted best.
What's in the lemonade?
Deezer's lemonade is made of goodness. Four special ingredients from sunny, non-irradiated environments. Try it and enjoy.
I'll pass.
Go, can I sell stuff? Please. Please.
Hey.
Please.
Enjoy your stay.
Dr. Patricia.
If you need medical assistance, see me in the morning.
You got them, liar. You got them, liar. Safe test. Yes, cool.
Talia.
Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best?
This place doesn't hold a candle to Diamond City.
Oh. Well, I hope you enjoy your stay anyway.
Well, I never was in Diamond City. Oh, I need to sleep in the middle bed. I want to be on the right side. God damn it. I just need to sell stuff. Please. Please. Oh, why is this game torturing me every turn? Every second.
It's good to see a new face around here.
They're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
They're hiding the loot. What's up, dog meat? They're hiding the... There is something wrong with that blaze, isn't there? Oh, everything is glitched, everything is glitched. Come on. I'm gonna try it one more time, dog.
If you're hurting, just tell the doctor.
I need to sell supplies.
Supplies, actually.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs.
Oh.
Why?
Another newcomer.
Why? Welcome. Who the hell
Mr.
are you?
Fitzgerald.
We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along.
Well, fuck you too, man.
I'm just fine.
Oh, please let me in.
Hey, Doc.
You need any doctoring? Just let me know.
Please stop trolling me. What the hell, controller? Damn it.
Use some supplies.
I suppose.
Yes! I can sell stuff to her. Finally! Finally. On the top end, that's worth it, anyways. 38, 45, 38. Finally. Oh. Oh, God damn it, I have my 5mm with me. That's the problem.
Heads up.
Doc, don't close the door. Don't you dare.
Dr. Patricia.
You need any doctoring? Just let me know.
Everything is glitching.
Alright, but go easy on the chems.
Oh, okay, Doc, if you say so. Oh, Christ. This game is just slowly torturing me. Now I need to get rid of everything, actually. Dear. There, there, I don't care. There, take that too. There, I don't need instructions. That was worth nothing. Ah, okay.
I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate. If you ask me, I think he takes his job too seriously. But welcome, Everyone around here calls me Mrs. Fitzgerald, but you, cutie, can call me Penny. You here to shop? I'll make sure to give you a good price.
Do you have time for a few questions?
For you? Certainly.
Does Covenant have some sort of problem with synths?
Thank God we don't. None of those machines are in here.
People here are really friendly. Why is that?
Everyone that passes the test is welcome to visit. But we are particular on who can live here. And having a positive attitude is important to us.
The town looks really nice. How'd you manage that?
Oh, thank you for noticing. Well, the menfolk would say good old-fashioned elbow grease keeps Covenant as the prettiest place in the Commonwealth. But between you and me, I think shrewd trading may play a big part.
Oh.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
You've been talking to Mr. Dan. I don't know what he's carrying on about. He's just stirring the pot, if you ask me.
Why would he do that?
Some people are just jealous when they see others leading a better life. And they'd like nothing better than to drag everyone down to their level. And Dan thinks he's the one helping people. He wouldn't know the first thing about making the Commonwealth a better, safer place.
You guys aren't doing anything special.
We're not, are we? Well, I guess not. Good day to you, stranger.
How much inventory space? Good job opening the door, dog. Okay. There's the cave, right? I feel like that quest is a little bit scary. So I'm gonna adventure some more and see if I can get a level up before finishing that quest. Sting wing, ooh. I don't wanna. Some random settler. That's weird. What the hell is he doing out here? Seriously, dude? What the hell?
Excuse me.
Please, do you have any rat away? I think I might be dying.
No. A random settler just sitting out of the nowhere asking for giveaways. I don't have any inventory. Oh, that's a rat away. Fuck, you idiot. Come on, dude. It's right in front of you. Oh, god damn it, people. Bloodbuck hatchlings are scary too. And I don't even see that quite. That was miserable, if you ask me. There's something about this bridge. I don't remember quite was. Frag mines. I'm not crossing that. Just give me the experience. Yeah, now I remember. Now I remember. Rock a Memorial Bridge. Okay. Somewhere around here is also a player home. I need to go back anyways to get the minigun ammo where it should be, to the place where it should be. That's the player home. Oh, I should just... I heard it. new wings are even more dangerous. Okay, new player home here. Super mutants. That's what's over there, right? Muties. Oh boy. The hell was that? Is that a... How much health did I lose? Not much. Where's dog meat? Oh, he's here anyways. Okay. Double shotgun. Oh boy. Oh, that dodge. That dodge was perfection. Let's have a swing around, okay. Don't have much ammo in here. So. I see one of those bastards. Nice. That Brahmin doesn't look too good. He's drinking too much Gatorade by the looks of it. Oh, there's the other one. Are they actually coming? I don't have Molotov with me. Let's retreat a little bit.
Over there.
Molotovs. Give. 4, 5. I can throw a grenade, a Molotov up there to see what's going on. Pathetic. My throwing arm ain't what it used to be. I don't wanna go up from the inside. Guess I'll have to. Oh, mistake. That didn't even fill me up that nicely. Where's my Nuka Cola? No, that didn't do anything either. There goes dog meat. Ah, they're camping up there. That's not cool. That's not cool. There's camping bugs in my home. I'm just pumping them full of shotgun ammo. Okay, dog. there. Oh, better now, little buddy. God damn you. That almost killed me. That's how bad my actual armor and health is. Because, I mean, the Monodoth also did some damage. The hell is that? I have to place in the space. Advanced crew. Oh. There's a radio here. Where is it? There it is. God damn it. Didn't die. Is there not a radio setting in this radio? It's all the way down. Oh. I bought a pistol. Sell it. Watch, good for the gears. That's actually a good player home. Margaret's note. Oh, there's actually a bed here. Nice. And a cooking station. Bloodbuck steak. Ooh. I should loot all of those things. That's good to know. That's actually very important then to loot. Bloodbuck. Blood bug there. Oh, I found so many homes here. There's so much food in this game that's worth looting. It's almost insanity. And then there's scrap for building. I'd rather not build anything.
That's it.
Oh boy. Shovel. God damn it. That's bad. Okay. Really? A double barrel, that's why it's not working. Ooh. And I'm overweight. Dog. I heard you run around here. Come on.
Look alive.
You don't look that much alive, to be honest. Sorry, boy. 43. Where's the double barrel? 47. That's actually better. I don't mind the reloading, to be honest. 5 XP. That's nothing. Come on. I don't want to build anything. Is there a water fountain? Oh, come on. And concrete. All right. Cool. Where is my concrete? There's always something missing. Now I'm playing at the actually Sims game they want me to play. No concrete so far. Concrete, there we go. Nah! Oh, transfer. Okay, okay. I know it wasn't needed. I'm gonna take a peek over there to see if my suspicions are actually gonna get confirmed. Blood bug. Oh boy, there are many of them. And they are coming. That's why those things are actually dangerous as all hell. Dog meat. He's already dead. He's already dead. Ah. Oh. Okay. Sure, why not? Oh, there's still one more. Yes. Seriously, dude. Bastard. He actually ran away. Just for your dog. Meat. We're eating a lot of blood bugs. Let's turn them into steak. Oh, come on, you're kidding me. Is that my own frag mine? Must be. Hidden. Okay, it actually did run away. Not gonna lie, that's important as hell. I probably should put that on a quick tap button. Oh, I see it. That's the missing blood bug. I somehow remember super mutants being somewhere around here. This cave. That might be deadly. Oh. Yep. Yeah. He has a bomb in his hand. Guess what we're gonna do? Run, boy, run. Oh, no thanks. No thanks, sir. Not today, nah. Oh, God. Oh. The heart of a marked even on my map. Ah, yeah. Right. The station. Let's go to the car. Oh, it's the car, the bridge. That's the bridge. there's somewhere here, the cave, that's gonna lead me into the cave. We need to take care of the synths. I feel like it's that place over there. I might be wrong. I'm definitely not gonna swim there. Stop, those are my looks. Don't wanna mess with that. Especially with no stamina. Okay. Tell me the whole day that it's gonna be raining outside and it's always a lie. Ah, my looks, I smell them. I smell my looks. I should go back first and put my 5mm rounds away finally. Was I here before? Ah yes, I remember. Ah, I would fast travel there, but survival mode says no. A lot of explosions. I'm gonna peek in. No, can't hack that. Can't Admiral hack it. Okay. Interesting. Oh, I've actually leveled up. Let's start from the bottom. Target, action boy. That's actually not that bad. Sleeping persons. Yes, please. Damage resistance. I'm the tank. King Arthur the tank. It's no weird that I run back just to deliver my 5mm rounds here, right? Not good. I was here before. As long as my settlement does not get attacked. And I can drink in the meantime. We're in the phase where I'm too scared to tackle anything. Then again. Ah, that's just 10 kilos. Up. Everything kills me too quickly. That city's death. Super mutants with bombs in their hands are death. Everything is death. Okay, let's go to the sea. It's not a sea, it's a lake. And let's see. Oh, almost the game freeze. We can actually find that entrance. But now the kings and queens popping out of the ground and ruining my experience. Yeah. I can smell the entrance. It's the fishermen. They had a blast. While getting blasted away from the nuke. Hey boy.
Go find your own fishing spot. Clear out.
Really? Oh, god damn it. Oh, the memory of where to find something in this game. I'm pretty sure I discovered that by accident. Tapping out and in. 35 minutes. This will be actually quite difficult. So I need to bring my A game. The hell? Lovely. Lovely. Oh, that's bad. There's some bad news in here. 3-8.
Outsiders aren't allowed. Why are you here?
Who are you?
I'm asking the questions. Why are you here?
I just came across this place.
You've already seen too much. This ain't personal.
Well, it is now. I need Jed immediately. Everything. Your dry ribs. Everything. No psycho. Merp, merp. Maddox, Jet, Perry Wade, nope. Deathclaw Steak, why not? Buffard, sure. I should kill everything first.
Won't be able to pick this.
Blythe. Sorry, Blythe. Doctor's already dead, dude. Sorry to bring that news to you. Who's left? He. Yeah.
Check the doctor at all costs.
Oh God, indeed. Okay. Looks cleared out. I need water. That's because of all the drugs. No more? That's all I can drink.
Can't open it from this end.
Bottle cap. God damn it, dog meat. Stop glitching around like a maniac. It's the melon? No, the melon's not the head. I should loot like that. Bone saw. That's not a weapon. Okay, where's the Molotov? Here are the Molotovs. Well, sorry, dog. They actually went down pretty quickly, which is a surprise. That's something to eat. Okay. Oh God, I spilled half of it and there was just one drop of water left. I should take the big bottle again. Oh. Huh?
What's that noise?
What just happened?
Damn.
Trick of the light.
Hey.
Must have been the wind. Can't jump that. That's a turret. Yeah, bark at the dirt, dog. No one's coming to help you.
Nothing. Gotta be. Huh?
I like that gun. Oh, he's dead already. That wasn't the best aim. There are many guards in here at least. Short hunting rifle. Nah, I mean, how much is it worth? Not much. Nothing is anything worth.
The intruder must be eliminated.
No shit, Sherlock.
I lost him.
Conditions must be protected.
I'm cleaning house here. That's nice. There are so many people here. How can they afford so many guards in here? Quick way back. Okay. Hello, Doc.
Hi.
And here you are. My life's work on the verge of ruin, all because of your efforts to find Stockton's supposed daughter. You do know she's most likely a synth, yes? If you are more than a hired gun, perhaps we can stop this before it's too late.
I'll give you a fair hearing.
How considerate. What would you do if your family was destroyed by a synth right in front of you when you were but a child? Would you roll over and accept it? Or would you do something about it?
What happened to you?
In Diamond City, a lifetime ago, my parents and eight others were massacred by someone. At first, we thought the maniac was human. But that was the day we learned of the Institute's latest creation. The synths. As long as the Institute walks invisibly amongst us, they strike without warning and control us from the shadows. I've dedicated my life to devising a test to detect these hidden synths, to root them out so they can be extinguished. Isn't that a goal worth fighting for?
You just copied the goat test page by page. I'm gonna side brother with the Institute because it's the easiest option.
Someone needs to destroy the Institute.
A perfectly rational response. A living synth is indistinguishable from a human by any medical test yet devised. But it turns out psychology can detect a difference. Enter the safe test. The test is in its infancy, but through sacrifice and perseverance, our success rate is improving.
It's a captured test, or how they are called. Dominant tests.
If you can get that test to work, that could be a game changer.
And then everything we've done will be justified. Covenant is many things. A refuge for the broken people left in the wake of the Institute's rampages. A place of safety and healing. But most importantly, it is our one chance to end this age of paranoia. I will make you a deal. If you let me dispose of Stockton's synth and continue our work, I'll match whatever reward you were offered.
I feel like it's the easiest way to get experience.
Continue your work then.
Excellent. First, the loose end.
Wunderbar. What was the optional quest? Data. No, sorry. Sorry, girl. Oh, that's actually a good armor piece. Not worth much. Can I? Yes, I can carry that with me.
What? And I can... What are you doing?
I'm certain the autopsy will confirm my hypothesis.
No!
There.
She got electric.
As promised, you'll find Covenant has a lot more to offer since we've come to this understanding.
Okay. Thanks, Dr.
Chambers.
The synth menace must be dealt with. We were under the mistaken impression you wanted to rescue the Stockton girl.
No, I just wanted to kill everything. Get the XP and... synth component. She was right. I shouldn't go in there. Maybe I'll get shocked to death.
Master?
Why is that a master lock?
Won't be able to pick this.
Oh, I want the chicken breast. That's not a breast. I want it either way. Bottle cap mine. Ooh. Oh, damn. I can craft stuff. Utility, see-through, scopes, settings. Why not? Oh god. Oh, the hell is that? The hell is that? Okay. Something I've downloaded apparently. Dirty. No clue of any of those things. Well, Molotov, baseball, no nuclear grenades, right? Plasma grenade, drug, buff chat. I should actually do that. Buff tats. Nope. Okay. A little bit too late, but still. Lovely. I'm gonna do that next episode. Oh god. Let's sleep. And save and get back to Covenant. Good. I'm probably can't loot stuff still. Still level up? Nope, there's no level up involved. Okay. Yo. Peace out. I'm gonna record one more session.